how to fix Viber activation failed. So if your Viber activation has failed, then what you can do is open up, and once you've opened your settings, now you can scroll down and go for apps, and then you can go for see all apps, and here you can go for the search, which is on the upper right, and then search for Viber. And once you've searched for that, now you can go for storage and cache, which is on the third option, and now you can go for clear cache, and you can also go for clear storage. But if you remember your login information, then you can go for clear storage. But if you don't remember your login information, then don't tap on it. Just simply tap on clear cache and your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix, now you can open up your Play Store, go for the search bar and search for Viber. And after that, here you might have an update option. So that's why your Viber activation might be failing. So you can simply tap on update, and after updating your Viber, your mini problems will be solved. So this is the main fix, and if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you can restart your device. You can simply tap and hold on to that power button, and here you will have restart option. Simply tap on restart, and after restarting, your problem might be fixed. So that's it. These were the fixes, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.